logs on the side of the load, I want my slip hook to land on the outside of the outer log, so on the top side of the outer log, so I'm going to cross these chains right here at the center. Feed this one up through, and then my grab hook or my fid hook will be on the other chain here, and we'll go over this log. And I pull out the slack in the chain, tighten it. Put the hook on to hold it. And
I'm going to get two more logs on this side. On.
And get my chains ready so that my slip will go under the first log and over the outer log, and my other end of the chain. And there's the third hook on it. Chain goes across the whole load and up between the outer two logs, and that way the loose ends of the chain hold the logs on top, and they once the load is tightened, the weight of these outer logs helps to keep that chain tight. See how far those logs are out over in front of the sled.
Now Dan Tucker was a fat old man, washed his face in a frying pan, combed his hair with a wagon wheel, and died with a toothache in his heel. Get out the way.